If you have got a new iPhone and a new AirPods, whether it is AirPods or AirPods Pro, this is the video you need to watch in order to learn how to connect your AirPods to iPhones. Hi guys, I'm Rahul from TechGuruPro, and in today's video you will learn how to connect AirPods or AirPods Pro to iPhones. So without any further delay, let's get started. In order to connect your AirPods or AirPods Pro to iPhones, first of all, you have to ensure that you have turned on Bluetooth on your iPhone. For that, simply expose the control center from the top right corner, and after that, from these settings, simply long press on it and you get the option to turn on Bluetooth. Currently it is off. You can tap on this and this will enable Bluetooth on your iPhone. Apart from that, you may also turn on Bluetooth on your iPhone by going to settings. So go to settings and after that, tap on Bluetooth. Here you can see it is currently off. So I'll tap on it and turn it on. And once that is turned on, we are ready to pair AirPods or AirPods Pro to this iPhone. So minimize this. And after that, we have to simply open the lid of this AirPods Pro charging case. So just open the lid. And after that, you'll get a prompt on your iPhone showing you to connect your AirPods. You can see there is a connect button here. So tap on connect, and after that it'll show you instructions on how to connect this. You can see it is clearly written here. Press and hold the button on the back of the charging case. So just turn it around, and here you can see there is a button on the back. So we have to press on it and hold onto it. So let me press that, and as you can see, I have been holding it and you'll get a beep sound here, and this will be connected. And after that, you will get the option whether you want to use Hey Siri with this AirPod or not. And this will vary depending upon what model of AirPod you are using. So if you have got one of the AirPod models from the recent years, you'll get the talk to Siri functionality on your AirPods. So simply tap use Siri if you want to use Siri with your AirPods, or if you don't want to use, you may simply tap note now, but I'll show you how to use that. So tap on use Siri, and after that it'll ask whether you want to announce calls and notifications when using AirPods or not. So you may either select this to be enabled, or you may customize that as well. I'll select this one because I want to be notified. And after that it'll ask whether you want to control your AirPods by moving your head or not. If your iPhone is running on the latest iOS updates, then you have got various functionalities to control your AirPods settings using head gestures. So you may turn that on as well. I'll suggest you to turn it on, and after that your AirPods Pro or AirPods is connected and ready to use on this new iPhone. So tap done, and after that you are ready to use this on iPhone. And by the way, here I'm getting a prompt whether I can temporarily connect AirPods Pro on this iPhone or not. So this is a pretty nifty feature iOS is offering now, that you can connect your AirPods to any iPhone for a temporary period, and after that you may remove that as well. So now you get the total control how you want to pair your AirPods Pro or AirPods on your iPhones. And once that is done, you may simply go to settings, and there you will find the option that your AirPods Pro is connected now. Here you can tap on this and you get various controls and settings to use AirPods and customize various settings. Like, you may turn on transparency, adaptive or noise cancellation mode, or you may play around and tweak various other settings as well. So that's how you may connect your AirPods or AirPods Pro to any iPhones. And by the way, if you are a complete AirPods beginner and want to learn various AirPods Pro or AirPods tips, tricks and settings, then you need to tap here to watch that video. Thanks for watching.